Good morning everybody. So the last lesson I have taught was the town mouse and the country mouse, and in my live classes I said about the next poem is also related to the first lesson, because that is also about town and country. And I said you the meaning of country. If you remember, country means here the village, country means village. So this poem, the town child and the country child, this is reading B, and in this there are two poems, the town child and the country child. So first I'm going to teach you about the town child. Okay, shall we start? Have a look. I live in the town in a street. It is crowded with traffic and feet. There are buses and motors and trams. I wish there were meadows and lambs. See, the town child, he lives in a town. The town child lives in a town, and it is a crowded traffic and feet. There are buses and motors and trains. So in the town, there are buses, motors and lot of noise. But the child who lives in the town says that he wishes if there would be meadows and lambs. It means, meadows means the place full of grass, meadows. So meadows is a place where children enjoy playing games. But in towns, the places for playing are very less. Mostly they stay inside the home. So the town child wants to have some meadows like village in the town, but it is not there in the town. And also wants to have some lamb, some animals moving here and there. He is missing the nature. Simply, he is missing the nature, the town child. The houses all wait in a row. There is smoke everywhere that I go. I don't like the noises I hear. I wish there were roads very near. So here you see, in this poem, the houses all wait in a row. The poet is saying that, I mean the town child is saying that, the houses all wait in a row means there are houses all around, one after another, and there are some buildings one top of other. So it is full of houses and it is full of smoke, because there is traffic too much. Because of the traffic, there is more smoke. Then I mean, even in the village, if you see, I should say no smoke, and in some places you may see, but in the towns it is full of smoke. And the child doesn't like that, and he also doesn't like the noise that comes from the buses, lorries and all. So as he lives in the town, he does not like the town, and he feels that the village is better place to stay. And he wishes that there would be some woods. Woods means it's a part of a tree. The dry stems or the branches are woods. So he wishes that here there is no woods. If there would be wood, I could play. There is only one thing that I love, and that is the sky. Far above, there is plenty of room in the blue for castle of clouds and me too. So he says that I like only one thing about the town. That thing is, yes, that thing is the sky. Because the sky is one thing I think that is pollution free, and that looks neat, clean, and there will be many rooms in blue color. As the sky is blue, so he thinks that there will be blue color houses, and there will be place for the children to play. So except the sky, he does not like anything. He doesn't like the noises from the cars and buses. He does not like the environment there, and he also does not like the smoke which is present in the environment. And he wants to live a village life. He wants to have a village so that he can play there, he can enjoy the nature, and he doesn't like the town, but he dreams to be in the village. Now let's see what the country child says. Country child means the village child. My home is a house near a wood. I would live in a street if I could. The lanes are so quiet. Oh dear, I do wish that someone lived near. So the country child is saying that my home is a house near a wood. So his house is near a wood and there are not so many people around them. But in the town, actually, I said there are many houses all beside each other, top, the flats, how are the flats? Because in the flats, from all the side there will be houses. But the people are busy in their own lives. But in villages, you won't get so many houses. And they maintain, sometimes there are some gaps between the houses. Because there are many trees, they enjoy nature, and they take more area in the village to get some fresh air. Now, here he is saying the lanes are so quiet. Oh dear, I do wish that someone lived near. And he wants to live in a street. He wants to see how the busy life is. I mean, in the town, people, there are many people all around us. There will be sound always. It won't be so quiet like this. In the village, it is too quiet. Quiet in the sense, silent. And there is a word here, lane. Lane means a narrow road in the countryside or in a town. A kind of street, you can say. So he says that I wish there would be some sound, some noise. Here it is so quiet. There is no one to play with at all. The trees are so high and so tall. And I should be lonely for hours. Were it not for the birds and the flowers. See, the village child feels lonely. There is no park, there is no... In the town there are many facilities. The children go to the park to play, they go to theater to watch movie, and their life is too busy. But in the village, the life is not so busy like town. So the village child feels that he should go to town, and there he will make many friends. He will enjoy his life. And here the trees are also too tall. He cannot climb them. Too tall trees. And actually there are many trees. But in the town, the trees are very rare because people cut down the tree to make buildings. So the child says that, the village child says that, I wish there would be the noise like town. And he doesn't want to have those tall trees near his house. And he says that, I am so alone, I am lonely, but birds and flowers, they are so lucky. It means birds, they always flock together. There are so many birds in a group. Flowers, there are many flowers in a plant. So he feels that flowers are in their own group, birds are in their own group with their friends, and I am alone here. So he doesn't enjoy his life in the village. I wish that I lived in a town, to see all the trams going down, a twinkling street that is bright with wonderful colors at night. So in the town, what it happens in the town, all the time there are cars, buses, and the street lights are always on, as you have read in the first lesson. So the street light are always on. The country boy, the village boy, wants to enjoy his life in the town so that he can see the street lights everywhere. There will be a shining in the town, so he wants to see the shining town. He wants to enjoy the life of a town, and he does not like the village. So here you see in this poem, the town boy wants to have a village boy's life. I mean, he wants to be in the village. and the village boy wants to go to the town. They don't want each other's life. So in this poem, it was quite opposite. The concept was same like first lesson about village and town. But there in the first lesson, in the town mouse and in the country mouse, we read that they like their own place. The country mouse wants to stay in the country and the town mouse wants to stay in the town. But here the town boy wants to go to village and the village boy, the country boy, wants to come to the town. So they're not happy in their lives. They want to change it. They want to change the place and they think that they can enjoy in that new environment. So I hope you have understood this poem. Once you have to read this poem at home. Good day. Thank you.